Hi, I'm Amy. I'm a lifeguard here at Harman. I'm actually a head guard, so I kind of run the facility every once in a while. When I teach swim lessons, I get this whole new personality. People say I put on my teaching face. When I see kids come in and they start from, you know, learning to float and they all of a sudden realize they can do it, I just get this vibe that goes through you. And all of a sudden they're learning to float, and then all of a sudden they're learning to kick by themselves, and they're learning to do their arm strokes, and it's just like they're starting to learn kind of how their bodies move and how certain way their bodies move them forward easier, not the way they think they do because it's different in the water. But it's just awesome seeing the kids' faces when they kind of realize for the first time, hey, I can do this by myself. And it's just a great feeling as a teacher being able to watch these kids kind of learn to enjoy the water as I learned to enjoy the water from my teachers and my swim coaches. And I've watched multiple kids go from lessons to swim team to a competitive swim team now and they just fell in love with the water. And it's a great thing being able to see them kind of go through that progression.